morning, Ingsworthwood Falcons. This week is March 29th through April 2nd. Let's go to kindergarten for the letter of the week.
Hi, my name is Berlin. I'm with
Kellen
and
Jill
from Mrs. Willie's class. Jill, can you tell me what the letter of the week is?
U.
What sound does short U make? What are some things that start with the letter short U?
Up, umbrella, underground.
Thank you, kindergarten.
Now to our reporter for our story highlights.
Our high flyers for safety are kindergarten, Jackson, Corinne, Jackson, first, Augie, Evelyn, Laura, second, Sadie, Latina, and Miles, third, Jack and Marianne, fourth, Charlie and Lincoln, fifth, Ollie, Peyton, and Renan. Way to go, high flyers.
Hi, I'm here with Mrs. Lowe. Mrs. Lowe, I heard your class did a fun project with constellations.
We did.
Can you tell us about it?
Yeah, you bet. So with Mr. Hale, we, in second grade, we talk about the night sky. And so one of the things we talk about in the night sky are stars. And so Mr. Hale in second grade got together and we decided to do a project with constellations. We talked to the second graders about the stars and about how groups of stars make up constellations and that stories were written about these constellations. So then the second graders, with Mr. Hale, they drew constellations, they drew stars in the sky, and then they it's kind of like a dot to dot. They went from star to star to create a picture. And so they created a picture, a constellation in the sky, and then they created a story to go along with their constellation. Now, it has to be a really good story because the constellations are pretty big, right? And so they're up there in the stars for a reason. And so they created a really cool story to go along with their constellations.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it was lots of fun. And oh, so to make these constellations, they had to sew. So they sewed these constellations with a needle. So that was pretty awesome.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, they loved it.
Thank you, Mrs. Lowe.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, everybody. Fifth graders are starting to present their state reports. And my state is New Mexico. I want to talk about a couple of facts about my state report. The first one is the state bird, which is a roadrunner. It can run up to 26 miles per hour. Over here you have the Four Corners Monument. It's where Arizona, Colorado, Utah, and New Mexico meet to one point, and you can stand in four states at once if you stand like that. But my favorite is the Albuquerque Hot Air Balloon Festival, because it's the largest hot air balloon festival in the world. Now let's look at some pictures from other state reports. Our care card goal is 90,000. We have 79,701. Way to go, Falcons. Keep it up.
Hi, I'm here with Owen. I heard that you knew karate.
Mm-hmm.
How old were you when you started karate?
9. Over a year now.
That's neat. Whose idea was it to learn karate?
My dad.
Did he ever do karate?
No.
Why do people always bow in karate?
It's a symbol of respect.
Thank you. I always wondered that. Can you show us some of what you've learned?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Owen.
You're welcome.
Now for Sprucewood current events. Spring break is next week, so no school next week. Spring pictures are on Monday, April Well, 12th. That's the day we get back from spring break. Money is due that day. You can pay in person or online. There will be no makeups for spring pictures. See you next week, Falcons.
F-A-L-C-O-N-S. We are Falcons, we're the best. Spell our name and say it loud. Standing together, we are proud. F is for flying above the rest. A is for awesome when put to the test. L is for loyal, we stand together. C is for challenges we can weather. F-A-L-C-O-N-S.
Watching the
Falcon Report.